Hey guys! Welcome back to another episode of Mario 64. Just to show how efficient I am, 6 seconds in, I've got a star. Yeah, sorry, it wasn't my intention to get a star between videos. I was just talking to a random toad while I was trying to figure out which level to go to next, and I forgot that he just happens to have a star in his pocket, so there you go! New record. So I'm gonna rush it now and go into Wet Dry World. And yeah, secrets in the shallows and son of a bitch. This is the level I was talking about. I mean, I think this is the star I was talking about where I have to get the spots. The secret spots. I don't know where they are though. We'll have to start with a shallow life. Oh. That's not even as shallow as we can go! Son of a mother and father, where's the lowest one? The lowest form of communication. It will appear! Apparently. Or maybe it won't. Maybe it just simply will not. I don't remember where the lowest one is. I kind of thought that was the lowest one. Or maybe that is the lowest one. What am I talking about? Actually, no, there has to be one that's lower, because otherwise how would... Yeah, there's a lower one. What are you talking about, Anthony? You silly fish. Ouch. There it is. All right, crisis averted. Found it. Right, starting with the shallow life. All we care about is talking about girls and our wallets and our cars and stuff. That's my expectation of what all shallow men talk about. I don't know. I don't hang out with shallow people! It also sound like very prepubescent things. Like, ooh, let's talk about girls. Now. Moving swiftly along from this curious exposition! Is there a spot here? Yes, there is. Cool. One down. I don't remember what the nature of that was. Maybe there's a spot in here. There was! Kinda fell short, but oh well. I found it! Anyway. Through technicality. Man, how am I supposed to find all these spots? They're so randomly allocated, interspersed about the stage, you know? Well, maybe if we go down here... Mario never gets that chance to pose. Is there one here? Nope. My mistake. Right. So I guess we'll just go flipping. Oh, wait. There we go. Three! No. Oh, yeah. Num, 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 num. That's my fire sound. No secret spots here for me. Whoops. Spatular fell short of his lofty goals. Unless his goal was just to cause me grievous harm. In which case, good work. Right, can't take much more of that now, can we? As long as that next one isn't... Good. I remember a time where I was good at this game.
Today is not that day.
It's a fair bit more sinister than I was intending, actually. It's also a fair bit higher than I was intending. Maybe if we start from the top and work our way down, we'll have better success. Yeah, that's my new strategy. Start small. Nothing. Maybe it's in the box. The box! The box! One life, 0 coins. Did I get this? Was there a point up there? No? I don't know if there's a secret spot there or just some money. As fond as I am of money. Wow. Don't know how I dodged that, but away we went. Oh. Actually, not. Oh. Come here. Come here. Oh. Ran out of juice. Come on. Flip me! Flip me! Not the greatest Jackie Chan in the world, but not the worst either. Oh yeah, that was too high. Well, at least I got to do my Jackie Chan impersonation. That makes it all worthwhile, doesn't it? Nope. Don't know why I thought that was the thing I could do. I overestimated my abilities, apparently. Yeah, I'm not going there. Now, as for that one, very good. I much would have rather had the water higher. Oh, there we go. That's where I need to be to make the water higher.
I forgot!
So many places with no secret spots. Just foolish coins. Mario has no need for coins in this life! He has nothing to spend them on. And depending on the quality of his mustache, he gets discounts! That's how things work in this world. Alright, we're slightly higher. Things are mildly more wet. I wonder if that's enough to get me... No, still not enough. Now, let's see how best I recall this particular star. Second spot. Yeah, that won't do it. Well, fiddlesticks. Okay. I think my new plan is actually to die, so I can get the water level at the top, thereby allowing myself to do the star properly. Yeah. And we all know the swiftest way to die, don't we? I guess I can just take this way to get up. I don't know. Brief interlude while Mario suffers a personal earthquake. Oh, that was actually much easier than I expected. Okay, let's get some water in case we fall. Splendid. Now, was there a spot up here, or was I just coming here for fun and profit? I don't recall there being a spot up here. What? Even if there was, we're not gonna get it. Uh-huh. That'll probably be a spot. Ow. Oh, no, wait, that's the star. Hey, so tell me. Am I mistaken? So you don't need to use those elevators at all to get that star. That's false misrepresentation! Here I am, going on flipping elevators and whatnot, when all I needed to do was raise the water. Well, that's just... thing, innit? Innit? I'm pretty sure there's a spot up here. Spot bother, perhaps? There we go. That's the quickest way to travel. Oh, that's much better. Look at me go! No! Hey!
Bye!
I forgot you were there, good fella. My good sir! This is certainly a thing. Only got 9 stars to go before I can get up to the next area. I actually kind of forgot there was a 50-star door there. Yeah, okay, turn it this way. Zip about. Avoid catching fire. Get on here. There isn't actually a spot up here. There's only just this one star. There's one in there. In the life pipe. Where is that Bob-omb buddy? He's no buddy of mine, that's for damn sure. Alright, let's put the water back down. Where are those spots? How many were there? Was there... I want to say there was 8, but maybe there was just 5. Who knows? Certainly not I. For I am a stooge. Okay. Here we go. Getting the easy spots. Ouch. There's one here, wasn't there? I've just done these spots and yet I've already forgotten. Nope, no spots. Oh. Funsies. Maybe I can still do the bits I was intending to. No, I can't because I need to move the block. Okay. Ho hum, ho hum, ho hum. Back here again. Avoid getting the thing that raises water level until absolutely necessary. It's always much more fun saying necessary than necessary. Even though technically saying it is unnecessary. Ah, that's all the points. Okay, cool. 50 points for Mario. No. I gotta raise the water level. I can just get there. Huh. Maybe we'll just raise that water level I was talking about. Yeah. What? And then up we go. I said up we go. There we go. Ugh, Mario. You make things far harder for yourself than need be. I can get one more star in there. I don't know how high the water level needs to be. Express elevator, hurry up. Oh, dear. This was one of those stars that when I passed the game, I didn't actually do until afterwards. It was mocking me in the credits. Ooh, I have no recollection of what to do in this one, so... I'm just gonna exit. Which is helpful, because it will also get me closer to... the course I wanted to do. Because in hindsight, Dire Dire Docks has only made a minor appearance. So I thought I'd go there. And it's so pretty, too. Chests in the current. That's not so bad now, is it? Oh no, let's go to the Manta Ray. Again! ADHD Mario. Where is he? Ray, come in, Ray. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three. Ahem. Let's not follow him so closely this time. Oh, let's do the little... Yeah, that'll help. Because they actually last a fairly long time. Get in there, Mario. Get in the ring! Before you die, you see the ring. I'm not making this easy, am I? The manta ray is like, come on, man, I haven't got all the... He sounds like that because he's in the water, you see. Just slowly turn. Maybe quicker than that. You missed a gold ring, Mario! Well, maybe if he didn't put them in such crazy directions. Like, is he trying to... is he intending for me to go through the rings, or is he just intending to make these rings for his own fun? Hey, I went through that one. What nonsense is this, mister? I'm almost getting eaten by sharks here, fella. To go through the rings in a very specific manner. Oh, I see. I just can't touch the sides. Okay. Whoops! Alright, so the first thing I do is I touch the sides. Good. Mario. Just chill, okay? There we go. Two, three, four, five. That's how many licks it takes to get to the middle of a Tootsie Pop. Now, I don't want to get sucked into the vortex. Whoa, I'm getting sucked into the vortex! Oh, it's so close. Come on, man. This is really pathetic. I was just kind of sitting there thinking about the vortex, not realizing that I was actually going into it. Oh, okay. If I had just gotten sucked in and died, I would have just quit. Chess in the current. Also known as the current star. Now, does he hurt me? Let's find out. Nope. He's not villainous. He's just misunderstood. I like the fact that I've got all these coins here, so if I get the wrong chest, thusly, I can recover. There's a lot of coins in this ocean. So many people making wishes, I guess. Was it you? No, it was not. That damn vortex again. Oh, I wonder. Is that a shell in there? Nope, it's nothing. I have a feeling it's this one next. What do you guys say? Let's take a straw poll. Leave in the comments, is it the right one? I guess, though, if you leave it in the comments, you could have already seen it anyway. Oh well. Didn't think that very far through. Not a live stream. Where's that last chest? Much closer to this vortex than I'd like to be. It's a whirlpool! Oh, you gotta swim like nobody's business, Mario.
Save me, Mr. Shark!
Oh. I hit some really pathetic octaves when I'm struggling. Here we go. Okay, that's a few more stars. That's not too bad. We'll be back next time.